change here. It is kind of difficult to move everything as smoothly as we would like. We're going to transition from our smaller group, Jazz, to our larger jazz band. First chart is Gospel John, made famous by Maynard Ferguson, legendary trumpet player. And this is a nice version of this because, oh, there are more than a lot of professional trumpet players who can't do what Maynard Ferguson was able to do on trumpet. So to find a version of this that is accessible for high school is really, really nice. It maintains a lot of the original feel to it. There's a wonderful saxophone soli section in the middle. And this one is the drum stylings of George Register through the whole thing. Shift from that to a piece called Abracadabra. It is in a swing style, a bit of a bright swing style. It's a really fun piece, has a pretty cool shout chorus at the end for the trombone section, who I believe in their part is just written as mean. You really kind of, you know, unleash something in trombonists when you tell them to play mean. They don't really need to be told that, but when you tell them that, it gets to a special level. We have some solos in this one. The solos in order, if I got the order right, I think I do, if not, they'll yell at me. Kate Bolton on trombone, Kyle Blackburn on guitar, John Hoffman on piano, and Devin Hernick on alto sax are our soloists.